নিবৃত্ত নিতরাম ভুমান্ন সতীন্দ্রিয় তর্ষণা যেন সম্ভাসমানেন প্রপন্যান্ধ্যম তমঃ প্রভু নিবৃত্ত নিতরাম অসতীন্দ্রিয় তর্ষণা শিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত নিবৃত্ত নিতরাম ভ্রমণ অসতীন্দ্রিয় তর্ষণা যেন সম্ভাষ্যমানেন প্রপন্যান্ধম তমঃ প্রভু শিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ টোল টু সিক পার্সোনাল ইন্টারেস্ট ইজ নট ভক্তি টু সিক দ্য ইন্টারেস্ট অফ কৃষ্ণা ইজ কল অ্যাকচুয়াল ভক্তি টু সিক পার্সোনাল ইন্টারেস্ট ইট ইজ নট অ্যাট অল ভক্তি I mean name, fame, position, money, woman. This is not bhakti. And to seek the interest of Krishna, it is called actual bhakti. That day I was discussing that we are putted in the ocean of Maya. We are putted into the ocean of Maya. How to get rid of this illusion, Maya? That is big problem. There is big problem. We cannot come out of Maya. Actually, that day I was discussing Rajas Tamascha Satyena Satyancha Pasamena Cha Etat Sarvam এতৎ সর্বং গুরু ভক্তা পুরুষ হি অঞ্জসা জয় বিগ প্রবলেম এন্ড প্রবোধানন্দ সরস্বতী পাদ টেলিং আস ইট ইজ রিচিং যে ভক্তি পথ ইহ কণ্টক কোটি রুদ্ধ হা হা কজ আমি কিম অহম করোমি যে যে চৈতন্য চন্দ নদ কৃপাম করোস ভক্তিপদ ইহ কোটি কণ্ঠক রুদ্ধ ফর দ্য পাস্ট ফাইভ সিক্স ডেজ উই আর ডিসকাসিং সেম পয়েন্ট দেয়ার ইজ কাউন্টলেস ব্যারিয়ার ইন ভজন ইম্পিডিমেন্টস ওয়াই ইউ সে কাউন্টলেস ইট ইজ রিটেন দেয়ার ভক্তিপদ ইহ কণ্ঠক কোটি রুদ্ধ মে বি ওয়ান বিলিয়ন ওয়ান করোর If you speak like that, this is not true. Because you know Archan Paddhati. Om Sasya Sirsa Sasya Sasya Pad. You know, slow, don't know? By Brahma. Brahma worshipping Krishna. Om Sasya Sasya Pad Sasya Bahu speaking. Now you think about it. If you have 1,000 eyes. 1,000 eyes, then how many legs you should have?
2,000.
Eh?
1,000.
Eh?
Similar.
Actually, point is there, if countless, it means countless. One, it is written that 1 crore, 1,000, sometimes it is written in sloka. But bhaktipat iha kantaka koti ruddho, it means countless barrier, countless impediments there. Now to get out of this problem, I was speaking about pure association. Now confusion coming inside you, that day you also put a question, so many questions, how is that possible, it is not scientific. But I can prove it scientifically. That it is possible. Actually, association is a must. Without association, you cannot live. Be it good or be it bad. Association must. Now, how to maintain pure association? Maybe one jivatma is 50% elevated. Maybe one jivatma is 60% elevated. Then what to do about it? Big problem in society. Now what I wanted to say that day, I told you, like one piece of iron is black, so long you put this piece of iron inside fire, it is red. Whenever you get it out of fire, it get black. Similarly, I told you, mentally you should have attachment with Guru Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava. That is the procedure. Mentally, you should have 100% attachment with pure Vaishnava. Pure Shuddha Guru Vaishnava, you should have attachment. Otherwise, you cannot maintain power, you cannot maintain balance. How to protect her? How you can protect her? Suppose fifth person is there, but you like to protect him. Now I give a nice example, you see. Suppose one devotee, he develop cholera disease. Suppose. And another devotee, he is developing malaria. Follow my point. One devotee, he develop cholera. And another devotee, he develop malaria. Both there inside in one room. They are put it into one room. Suppose the cholera patient, and the malaria patient in the same room. But they love each other. He likes to help him as and when his condition is poor. I like to help him. And he likes to help him when his condition is not good. So in the meantime, what happens? He is a cholera patient. He develop malaria. Together with malaria, he develop cholera. Together with malaria. And malaria already here, he develop cholera. So follow my point. The bonded soul, when they like to help each other, it result very well. I don't like to say that you should cut all relation with them, not that. But there is one fine technique. Very fine technique, how to maintain balance. How to maintain balance, that is big problem. If you get lost among them, then there is no way. I put the same question in front of Guru Maharaj, repeatedly. One day Guru Maharaj, with a laughing mood, saying, "What do you mean by good association?" Then after that Guru Maharaj explaining, you should mentally, totally you should get in touch with pure Vaishnava. I mean, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Bhagavad, if you go through, then you can get the association of pure Vaishnava. And your Gurudev is pure Vaishnava, suppose, huh? Then mentally you are thinking about Guru Maharaj. Guru Maharaj used to speak like this. Guru Maharaj used to protect me this way. Siddhanta, all, you can go on thinking inside, mentally. This way, you will have to lead your life. And finally, Rupa Goswami will speak one nice look that I can discuss if time permits tomorrow. I think this time is very, all chaos everywhere. Parikrama, I cannot feel, very big problem. They are going to Parikrama, big problem, shouting, kirtan. So this way, you see, continuously you should get in touch with pure Guru Vaishnava, Sadhu Sangha. And Rupa Goswami give final advice, that is, if you are an elevated soul, then you can understand this point. Tannama Rupa Charita Sukirta Nanu. That sloka I can explain, Rupa Goswami by Rupa Goswami. That is excellent, excellent sloka. Suppose for long time you are following pure Vaishnava, long time, and you are almost, established in pure Vaishnava education. In that case, you can understand this point, Rupa Goswami's point. Fine. Because association you can get through all your sense organ. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Rupa Goswami was writing the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Rupa Goswami was writing, "Jadavadi mama mano Krishna padaravinde navarvarasa dhyamaruntum asit tadavadi narisangame smarjamani सुष्टु निष्ठिवनं च मुख विकार भवति और अंडरस्टैंड खातु यू नो खातु व्हेन यू गेट बैड स्मेल यू स्पीक लाइक दैट इज द मूड ऑफ रूप गोस्वामी पाद बिकॉज रूप गोस्वामी पाद रूप मंजरी इज एंजॉयिंग द यू नो what kind of enjoyment I can speak is not possible to express in language so Rupa Goswami was writing the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu itself because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also exhibit this way Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking in whole life in whole leela if you go through whole leela analytically of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu you cannot find even a single instance when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu indulgent bad association or woman association or speaking with somebody it is written in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing Vidya Leela Mahaprabhu doing so many Leela so whenever in front of Mahaprabhu you find one woman Mataji Mahaprabhu become very careful it is written in Bengali you should read Mahaprabhu become very careful I can give one by one example, countless example I can give. When Mahaprabhu went to Puri, a Purushottam Dham, you know, one sweet maker, Parameshwara, he used to, he's a sweet maker, you say curd, cheese, rasgulla, sweet ball, he is making. And in childhood, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to go to his house. Whenever Chaitanya Mahaprabhu go, they are giving some curd, giving some butter, eating. So naturally, they develop one sign, nice sweet relation with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu leave Navadvip, going to Purushottam Dham exhibiting Sannyas Leela, that time also they feel pain because they develop a nice relation with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They cannot break it. Nice, nice kirtan. You should do kirtan. You can go mad if you read the kirtan with Narottam Thakur crying, Lochan Das Thakur crying, Manohar Das crying and writing kirtan. Because those Navadvip Vasi, they are also Brajavasi. Be careful. Navadvip Vasi, those who are staying here, they are Navadvip Vasi. Mane internally those who are staying from heart. They are Navadvip Vasi. So in Kirtan it is written, Nilachal Dham, those sannyasis, those who are coming and going, to them, those Brajavasis, I mean this Navadvip Vasi asking, Tasava Kare Kandiya Sudhai, Jodan Jato Navadvip Vasi. Have you seen one sannyasi? Golden complexion, big tall, Adan Ilambita Bhujo Kanakava Dhatu. Navadvip Vasi they ask him, Nilachala Dhami Jatayat Kare. In Bengal it is written, Nilachala Dhami Jatayat Kare Jato Vairagi Sanyasi Tasava Kare Kadiya Sudhai जतो नवदीप वासी ओगो तुमरा की देखिया मैं तुम लोग देखा एक सन्यासी जाल रंगित हुजो को देखा अरे बोलो कैसा है तुम लोग जो आते जाते हो यू आर गोइंग टू पुरुषोत्तम धाम हियर हैव यू सीन दैट सन्यासी व्हाट ही इज डूइंग दे आर आस्किंग दे आर क्राइंग ऑल दिस And about association, I must give this example which is 100% perfect. You can understand this feeling. If I give this example, suppose Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took sannyas, gone from Navadvip, where? To Purushottam Dham. Now they have, those Brajavasis, I mean Navadvip Vasis, they have the feeling of separation. Deep feeling of separation. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu itself as a devotee is not he exhibits the mood of devotee, highest devotee, excellent devotee. That's why I tell you, you must learn Bengali. It is written there in different scripture. Kalikale sadhupa kothin janiya sadhu guru rupe krishna aila nodiya. In Bengali it is, you cannot understand because you don't learn Bengali. Sweet language, Sanskrit, Bengali, very nice. It is written in Shastra. In Kalikal, it is quite impossible to meet a pure, devotee. It's quite impossible, 100%. No. Maybe there is possibility. But in Kalikal, it is very rare thing. Never mind, I am not speaking, it is written in scripture. In Kalikal, it is almost impossible. Almost impossible to meet a pure Vaishnava who can inculcate the pure feelings inside you. You can get Dikkha. How much feeling you can accept? That is the main question. That calculation should be there inside your heart. Otherwise, what kind of development do you expect in your bhajan? What kind of development? What do you mean by development? Development means continuous feeling, a flow of love and feeling coming inside. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing Navadvip Lila, there Chaitanya Mahaprabhu as an excellent devotee. He is Supreme Lord, but still is exhibiting. Sometimes Supreme Lord exhibiting Supreme Lord, six hands and everything. Sometimes expressing, oh, have I done many mistakes, Sivas, until lotus feet? Please excuse me. I am actually mad. Never mind. I speak this way, I run this way. I put you in trouble, maybe. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing. Sometimes expressing the mood of Supreme Lord. Sometimes, devotees, please excuse me. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, finally, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going away from this Navadvip Dham, I mean when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took Diksha from Isharpuri Bath and came here from Gaya, after returning from Gaya, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exhibiting one excellent lila, like mad. Sometimes crying, sometimes rolling down on road. Mad, like mad. Everybody thinks, Swachima crying, my son gone mad. Oh, doctor coming, is that they are giving treatment, medicine? No result. They are putting water, big water pot. But there is no result. No result, everybody crying. One day Mahaprabhu asking to Sivas Pandit, Sivas, everybody speaking that I am mad now. What do you think? What is your own feeling? Sivas very reserved, speaking, Prabhu, I know the reason for why you have come in this material planet that is going to be successful now. You are exhibiting that lila. Oh, my Sivas, Mahaprabhu, embrace him. If I find you are speaking wrongly, I was supposed to jump in Ganga and live back. You understand me. You understand me, my heart. What Mahaprabhu wanted to express? What Mahaprabhu wanted to exhibit? When Mahaprabhu teaching Vyakaran, Kala Vyakaran, last time, when the students stand sitting in front of him, Mahaprabhu, like mad, giving all interpretation. Dhatu, Shabdarup Dhatu, in Sanskrit, Shabdarup Dhaturup. Understand? In Sanskrit, Shabdarup Dhaturup is the ocean. Your Brahmacharya, if your Brahmacharya is not perfect, you can spend 50 years in Vyakaran. You cannot come out successful. So, all Sabdarup, Dhatarup, we must understand. Vast ocean. When Mahaprabhu giving lesson, teaching to the student, Mahaprabhu is any dhatu, like ash, gum dhatu. Mahaprabhu expressing, every time Mahaprabhu expressing Krishna. The student, our teacher, maybe he has gone out of order. But previously, we heard from him, so nice Vyakaran Vyakcha. Now, whatever Mahaprabhu Nimai explaining, all finally he is establishing Krishna. What is that? And finally, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu one day crying and speaking, no more I can teach Vyakaran, it is not possible for me. Please excuse me. No more it is possible for me to teach you Vyakaran. From today, I live. You know, Vyakaran books with cloth, give a knot. From today, I give a knot to Vyakaran books with cloth and everything. I am going to leave it. And from then, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is exhibiting excellent Leela. What Leela? What Leela? A feeling of separation. Sivas could understand, Gadadhar Pandit could understand, but our other people, they couldn't understand the mood of Chaitanya. Kadachit Misra Vase Bhojapati Sutasya Uravirahat Slatat Sisandhita Adadat Adhikadargam Bhujabhado Kaka Vikala Vikala Gadadhar Vacha. So nice look by Raghunath Das, you can go mad, you must hear. Raghunath Goswami is speaking. The Kadachit Misra Vase Bhajapati Shutasya Uro Virahat Slathat Si Sandittad Adadad Adhika Dairugam Bhujapadu. What does it mean? Kadachit, one day it happens so, the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Nimai is crying like mad. Kadachit Misravasi Bhajapati Shutasya Uro Viraha. You know Vyakaran? Bhajapati Shutasya Uro Viraha. Bhajapati Shutasya means Bhajapati. Bhajapati who? Nanda Maharaj. You should speak quickly. Bhajapati Nanda Maharaj. Bhajapati Shuta. Shuta means son. Nanda Maharaj's son is Nanda Beta, Nanda ki choda, Krishna. Kadachit Misravase mein Misra ka bhavan mein, in the house of Misra, Jagannath Misra. There, in the courtyard of Misra, one Leela happens. What does Kadachit Misravase Bhajapati Sutasya Uraviraha? Bhajapati Sutasya means Sashti Vibhakti. Bhajapati Suto ka viraha mein, with the feeling of separation, that as if Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nimai is separated from Krishna, Gopi Bhava. So I am going to die without Krishna. This kind of feeling, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nimai is expressing now, today. Excellent Leela. From today, that was the first exhibition of that kind of feeling. I mean, Rupanuga Bhakti or Raganuga, whatever you can say, it is open term. Raganuga Bhakti means open term. And Rupanuga Bhakti means it is precise, I mean categorized. Raganuga is open. Nandubhava is Raganuga Bhakti. Nandubhava Yasudama, Sudam Sidam, Vasudam, say all Raganuga Bhakti. All Raganuga Bhakti. They have Rag, special attraction for Krishna. Ragmi attraction. I can explain from Rasamrita, different nice sloka to enter into Rasatattva. But now our objective, what is our target? To explain this point very clearly. How to get clear associate? Mind is very careful. So they are all Raganuga Bhakta. But whenever I speak Rupanuga Bhakta, then those who are following Rupogun, Rupamanjari, their bhakti specially mean. It is categorized. I mean, they are following Radharani. Rupamanjari means Radharani. Noyanmani Manjari, Anumma Manjari, ఆల్ లలిత జమని దే ఆల్ ఫాలోయింగ్ అదర్ అండి, అల్టిమేట్లీ అదర్ అండి. సో రూపాణిగా భక్తం మీద స్పెషల్ భక్తం. శిరూప మంజరి పదో జాధం సంపద పరమజ శిరోభూషి మహారాజ్ లాస్ట్ టైం హీ వాంటెడ్ టు యాక్చువల్లీ హీ ఆల్సో యూస్ టు సింగ్ దిస్ సాంగ్. పరమజ శిరోభూషి మహారాజ్ Prabhupada last time, last moment when Prabhupada going away from this material world, one day Prabhupada's lying in bed and he, all the devotees all around, Prabhupada requesting, I want to hear the song. What song? Sirupa Manjuri Pado Jar Dhamsam. I like to hear the song. Then some devotee wanted to sing the song, but Maharaj speaking, I like to hear it from Ramananda Prabhu, Siddhar Vasimha. Then he started singing. That is our last slogan. Up to the last moment of our life, when we are going to leave this material world very easily, in a very laughing mood, then we can sing this song. Laughing mood, with a heart laughing, here I am crying. Like Madhavendra Guru. వై దీన్ దయార్థనాథ్ మధురాణ కదాబలక శిహిరం తగ లోక్ కాతరం. టుమారో హిస్ డిసపియరెన్స్ యూ మస్ట్, ఇఫ్ యూ హ్యావ్ టైమ్ వీ కెన్ డిస్కస్ దిస్ పాయింట్ వెరీ నైస్లీ టుగెదర్ విత్ దర్ వీ కెన్ గెట్ దట్ ద స్టార్ట్ ఆఫ్ రగన్ భక్తి. సో సో నైస్ ఫీలింగ్ ఇన్సైడ్ 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 వన్ బర్నింగ్ ఫీలింగ్ at the same time very nice feeling like sweet, I mean nectar. Mahaprabhu expressed this thing, this mood. Mahaprabhu speaking in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Mahaprabhu speaking, oh I cannot leave it, at the same time I cannot digest it, so sweet I cannot, so nectarian feeling I cannot leave it, at the same time so burning feeling inside heart. তপ্ত ইক্ষু না জয় চরম মহাপ্রভু তপ্ত বেঙ্গলি মহাপ্রভু স্পিকিং দি সেপারেশন অফ লাভ ও কৃষ্ণ কৃষ্ণ সেপারেশন ইজ হাট কাইন্ড অফ ফিলিং ইউ ক্যান ফিল ইন সাইড ইউর হার্ট ইট ইজ বার্নিং এট দ্য সেম টাইম নিউট্রিয়ন বোথ দিয়ার অ্যান্ড হোয়াট কাইন্ড অফ ফিলিং ইউ ক্যান গেট গোপী ভাব মঞ্জুরি ভাব ভেরি কমপ্লিকেটেড ভাব. I should not speak, but I should touch it so that you can develop curiosity. You should develop a strong will that I must get it. I can give touch. Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu speaking this way. The tapto ichhu. Tapto ichhu means hot sugar cane. I like to leave it, but I cannot leave it. So nice feeling. Mahaprabhu says, I cannot leave it, it's a nectarian feeling. At the same time, some burning feeling, yeah, I should leave it. And what kind of feeling those gopikas and manjuris, they develop inside their heart? Development they already have. If you come up to their level, you can feel. Development, not that they don't have, they not that. Rupa Goswami was expressing their mood, how? Radharani's mood, Gopika's mood, how? Ahi ribo gatihi premana sabhava kutilo bhavet. Ahi ribo gatihi premana. The language of love is very complicated, like snack. Understand? I can explain after. If you develop your bhajan in your life, if I see that you are doing actual bhajan, then I am interested. Then my way is open. I can go to forest and sing. Repeatedly I speak to them. I can speak in front of thousands of people, I can go to the same for me. If I say you are niskapat, you are developing your bhajan, then I can try. Otherwise if I say you are all acting with me, I can leave you and go. Nothing will go and come. No interest I have. Only the interest, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu become very happy with me, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can give pampar, kipa to me, that is self-interest. I have with me. So, ahiri pramana, gatihi pramana. like snack. Those who are in loving relation like Manjaris and Gopikas, how they are feeling? Their feeling is like snack. Snack going zigzag way. Snack never runs straight. And the sabhav, their etiquette and their behavior is very complicated. Complicated doesn't mean is it actually those who are dirty people staying outside walls, they are complicated. Not like that. Sanatana Goswami wanted to explain this way. When Sanatana Goswami wanted to explain the Gopi Gita, then Sanatana Goswami crying in front of Gopikas, Radharani. Sanatana Goswami speaking, "Oh Gopikas, it is not possible for me to understand your mood. And only Krishna can feel your mood. And those Gopikas, they are feeling Krishna can understand. Krishna's feeling they can. But outside people, they cannot understand. Not. Even those who are situated in Adha Rasa, they also cannot understand. Right, Jasamati Nanda Baba. How they can understand this one? Possible? Not possible. Only Sanatana Goswami crying. How to write your heart in language? Sanatana Goswami crying day and night. How to write your heart in language? How to transcript your heart? I am foolish. If you bestow full kripa, if you sit inside in my heart, hey Radharani, hey Gopika, then I can try to write your feeling. Otherwise, not possible for me. Before writing commentary on Gopi Gita, Sanatana Goswami, full hand, excuse me, writing this way. Hands up. I have nothing to do, I am helpless. And in Triveni Sangam, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving lesson to Rupa Path, when final teaching is over, how to Rasa Tattva understand, how to write, how to represent in front of the bonded, in front of devotees, how to represent. Everything Chaitanya Mahaprabhu discuss in short, in very gist. Ashtakali Lila we find in details. Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami. But Rupa Goswami path in very short. 4-6 line. Previously, Rupa Goswami path write in gist the Ashtakali Lila. And Krishna Das Goswami meditating the lotus feet of Rupa Path and praying. I cannot understand what you write. In short, you write very gist. How to understand? Then he meditated. He is getting full kripa Rupa Goswami Path. Then he compiled Govinda Lilamrita. Full. Like Chotusloki Bhagat. Bhagavad was formerly, it was in the form of Chotis Sloka. 4 sloka only. Krishna giving this advice to Brahma. Krishna giving to Brahma. After that, Brahma giving to Narada. After giving this advice, Brahma giving strong warning in front of Narada ji. That I can discuss that if it will make. I can discuss this point after. So this way, you see, when Rupa Path getting all full kripa from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. After that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu bless him, go. And now compile Rasa Shastra. And so Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving full blessing to Sanatana Goswami in Varanasi. Compile all scriptural, analytical, Vaishnava etiquette, everything. Vaishnava Sruti, Shastra, and Rasa Tattva giving to, responsibility given to Rupa Path. When the teaching was over, Rupa Path crying, is falling down to the lotus feet of Mahaprabhu. If you bless me fully, if you put your lotus feet on my head and bless, then and only then it is possible for me to compile. Otherwise, the Rasa Shastra is an ocean, endless ocean, endless ocean, endless ocean. You cannot understand. Endless ocean, so bless me. This way, you see, the mood of Gopikas, you cannot understand. Even those Gopika, I told you Gopikita, they are the associate person, associate of Krishna. But still, they are exhibiting the Leela of Savan Kirtan. They are exhibiting. Even in Brahmar Gita, I told you that day, then Gopikas, well, we can leave Krishna, but we cannot leave his speech, I mean Harikatha, we cannot. It is dustajyo, which is quite impossible for us to leave speeches oriented Krishna, I mean, about Krishna. We cannot leave. Because Krishna is gone to Mathura, we are separated. But we are living only, grasping his Harikatha. By Harikatha we are living. We are almost dead, but we are not fully dead because the Harikatha giving nectarian feeling inside our heart, that's why we are living. We are dead, almost dead, but we are not dead fully. So this way you see, those Gopikas, they are also asking for good association. Varnayanti mitho. Varnayanti mitho. They are discussing among each other about Krishna. Those Gopika, varnayanti mitho. Mitho means mutually. Mutually, they are discussing among themselves about Krishna. Oh, Shakhi, you know, Krishna used to do that way. Krishna used to express his feeling this way. This way they are expressing. Among themselves they are exchanging Harikatha. Varnayanti mitho. So they are also doing satsang. I told 3-4 days ago, satsang is actually when you are doing bhajan, Savan Kirtan is now for you, it is sadhan mode. Savan Kirtan is simply a sadhan mode. Out of Navavida Bhakti, it is Savan and Kirtan. But those who are Paramahansa, for them, it itself is target, Prayojan Tattva. Itself. So what wrong in it? Gopikas, they cannot leave Krishna because they are hearing Harikatha all the time. Krishna gone, but Krishna is there with them, with Harikatha. So those Gopikas, Radharani, Manjaris, they are all doing good association. Vrittarsura also, Bhavapa-bhargabhamataho yadat bhavet janasya tarhi achyuta satsamagamaha satsangamayarhi tadaiva sadgato paravara ishetai jayatirthi. This way, I was explaining that day, so only we need good association. Without good association, we don't want anything. Because good association, satsanga can give me the total feeling. Without satsanga, I cannot do. So now I come back to the starting point. What is that? That one day Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing Raganuga Bhakti Kadachit Mistravase Bhajabuddhi Sutasya Uro Viraha. Uro Viraha means big feeling of separation. Uro means big feelings. You cannot measure. Bhajabuddhi Sutasya Uro Viraha Slathatsi Sandhita, or the joint of bones, it get detached, and hands and legs like big, like ghost, you see. Like ghost, yes. One fisherman in sea, one day, night time fisherman catching fish with net. One day, that fisherman his in his you know neck one big fisherman was mad. Fisherman couldn't understand. Fisherman running like mad. Then Shiva's Rayanamanda Swarup Goswami, full troops, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, their personal associate there in Puri. They are calling, hey, why you are running? Oh, don't catch me. Some ghost is there, ghost. I touch that ghost, so I become mad. Swarup Goswami said, what is that? Where is ghost? Oh no, I cannot show you. I am running. Come with me. I know. I know mantra for to drive. Come with me. Where is that ghost? Then they are catching. Fisherman going. Is ghost. Hey, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu lying in net. Shiva. And because Swarup Goswami could understand the feeling. He's crying and dancing and like mad is. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, come on, he is not ghost, he is our Prabhu. No, I saw Prabhu so many times before. He is so nice. He is not Prabhu, he is ghost. Ghost like that. And eyes all gone. He black man. Understand? Then they bring Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, whole night, the night they are searching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Where gone Prabhu, our Prabhu missing, maybe going away from this material world. Sometime Mahaprabhu jumping into ocean, sometime going to Jagannath Mandir. They are whole night they are searching, where is our Prabhu? They don't find. Ultimately they meet with that fisherman, then they get some clue. After the arrest, oh, this is our Prabhu. This is our Prabhu. So this way you see, Mahaprabhu expressing this kind of feeling. If you want to get Raganuga Bhajan and everything, you should follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in toto. 100%, you will have to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Under the guidance of a very excellent devotee who is himself having that kind of feeling. Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, like lightning, that feeling can go inside you. It is not a matter that you can buy some book and memorize and you can get Raganuga Bhakti inside, get manifested into your heart. Not possible. Not at all possible. So, that was the first exhibition of Raganuga Bhakti. When Kadachid Misra Vase Bhajavati Sutas Sauroviraha Svatat Sisandittat Adadad Adigadarugam Bhajavatu Ka Ka Vikala Vikala Gada Gada Bacha Raghunath Das Gosai. This kind of thing. This way Mahaprabhu expressing, exhibiting, first exhibition of Raganuga Bhakti. Then and then after that, Mahaprabhu went on expressing deep and deep feeling. And ultimately up to Gambhira Mandir, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu fully entered into Gambhira Mandir, expressing the ecstatic feeling, feeling of Radharani, then Mahaprabhu don't like to go to society to dance and sing with devotees. Mahaprabhu himself think, oh, what happens? I know. I don't know what happens to me. Previously, I wanted to dance with you, sing with you, but at present, I like to stay in a very solitary place and cry only. I don't know what disease I develop inside me. Mahaprabhu was expressing his own mood in front of all devotees. Oh, you are my heart. I wanted to dance and sing with you all. And I have them already for a long time. But now at present I develop what kind of mood, I don't know. I like to stay in a very solitary place. I like to cry only in a lonely place. I don't know what disease I develop. This way Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing Raganuga. I mean good association, bad association. This is deep feeling I am speaking. I should discuss it after, after some day. So this way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing how to get good associate, get good as good associate, mentally always attached with dham, nam, everything. Now those who are Brajavasi, I mean Navadvipvasi, I like to express their feeling. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already gone to Purushottam Dham, those Brajavasis, they are Navadvipvasi, they are crying all day and night. They are crying. Oh, where is our Nimai? Where is our Nimai? All day and night crying. All you, day and night crying. Then they went to Advaita Gosai, they took decision to go to Nilachal Dham to take darshan of Mahaprabhu. They took decision to stay with Mahaprabhu Chaturmasa. Advaita Gosai told, okay, let us go to Nilachal Dham, there we can stay for 4 months with Chaturmasa, we can stay there in Purushottam Dham. They took decision. All child, all women, all old age, they all going. And Shivananda Sen, Champaklata, is Sarup Parichar. Sivananda Sen also Sarup Parichar, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is eternal parsad. This is also Sarup Parichar. Hey, we cannot change. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is also Sarup Parichar. Understand? You don't understand. Those who are doing deep bhajan, they can understand my feeling. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Kamal Manjuri, right? But as a Gaur Parsad, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, this Sarup is perfect. He need not change his Sarup. Bhakti Siddhanta, his Sarup is fixed. Kesav Goswami, his Sarup is fixed. On Gaur Lila, this Sarup is Kesav Goswami. And Radharaniya, the Sarup is different. My Gurudev also expressed this. And for all other bonded soul, if they elevate to up to that level, then they become Sarup Siddhi, they get Seva Siddhi, then in one form they can get Seva, eternal Seva in Brajadam with Radharani, Gauriya Bhajan, deep philosophy, topmost philosophy. And both they can also get Seva in Gauranga Leela. So whenever you discuss, you like to, after that, you are doing bhajan and bhajan, after that, maybe you are successful, then you should, even then also, you should do bhajan under the guidance of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. I mean, our Guru Bhargava. That sloka, I told. Jatha yatha gaura padara binde binde tabhaktim kitapunna rasi tatha tatha utsarpati hidya kasma radha padambuja sudhamburas. Radha, 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 don't speak! Kesav Goswami used to say. Krishna cannot utter this Radha. Whenever see Radha, Krishna get faint. Venum karad nipatitam skalitam sikhanyam bhrastam tapita vasanam brajaraj sunu. This sloka I can discuss after, if you go up. Venum karad nipatitam skalitam sikhanyam Brashtan Chapita Vasanam Bhajaraja Sunu. The son of Nanda Maharaj, he lost his Bangshi from hand, fall down. His cloth, Pitambara Kasi Ho, means Pitambara tight karke laga hua hai. That Pitambara also, Pitambara, the cloth, I mean, the going, like to go away from body. This is the condition. After looking Radharani, Krishna feeling like a mat. So if you like to compare your feeling, it's very dangerous. So you should understand this feeling. If you feel that, Radharani, nice lady, Krishna, I can I feel sorry, very sorry, I don't like to discuss this point. Whenever from your heart all karma finish, not even smell is there, then you have right to discuss. I can discuss the last sloka of Rasa Leela. Vikriritam bhajavad viridancha Vishnu saddhanitam manusrunamad athavarnayajya Bhaktim param bhagavatim pratilabhya kamam Ridrogumasu pahinati achirenadhira. Underline, that's why three times I speak. If I speak, explain this sloka under the guidance of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, then you can understand, oh my God, somebody misguiding me. I can explain this sloka. Now you see how to get good association, we are thinking. We are going sometime. So those Brajavasis, I mean Navadvipvasis, they took decision to go to Nilachal. They have the chance to stay with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, their heart. They like to stay there for 4 months at a time, at a stretch. They can dance and sing with Prabhu. And Mahaprabhu can give prasadam in his own hand. Hey, give prasadam. Mahaprabhu giving prasadam. They are going. They meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. One by one, Mahaprabhu embracing them. Then, feeling, you see, Mahaprabhu's feeling. Now, Parameshwara Modok, the sweet maker, Parameshwara, he is saying, Prabhu, I am also coming this year. Oh, you Parameshwara, you are also coming. Nice, nice. Very good. And Mukunda's mother, she is also coming there. Mahaprabhu becomes very sick. Mukunda's mother also coming, she is sitting there. Prabhu, sir. Very sick. Three women, this name, and Mahaprabhu showing us. Now we see sannyasis of Brahmacharya, hey, we can see. Oh, Chaitali, come here. We are here. But I feel shy. I never, you can follow me. Without Mataji, I cannot speak anything. Maybe she took Diksha from my Guru, maybe. But still I never speak. Guru-born sister, I never speak like that. Small, big, medium, old, all Mataji. You are mother. This kind of feeling. So in Paramahansa speaking, Mukunda's mother also coming. Prabhu, see, she is sitting there. Mahaprabhu could be his side. You see the teaching, you see? So one by one, if I discuss, you can go mad. You see, Maharaj, we read Chaitanya Chaitanya many times. We never got that kind of feeling. Never. If you go and discuss, you can go mad. And you can get the line, straight line, how to get good association. Because as a devotee, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exhibits in the highest pillar. So it is also good. Now Chaturmasa, they are staying with Chaturmasa, they are staying with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They are singing, dancing, kirtan, everything. Now think, you have your paper and pen, you can calculate how much time it takes for you to go with your children, or you have to go to Nilachal, walking. All forest, river, all Bhaktipat, Iho, Kantaka, Koti, Ruddha, there is countless improvement. Kantaka, Koti, Ruddha mean? 1 crore, 1 crore, Dandavat Maharaj, hey Maharaj Asamda. 1 crore, if you, Maharaj Ambi, Asamda, if you think Bhaktipat, Iho, Kantaka, Koti, Ruddha, that doesn't mean there is 1 crore impediment. So 1 crore, if I cross 1 crore impediments, I can come out successfully. 1 crore means not numerically 1 crore. 1 crore means countless. Om Sahasra Sirsha Sahasrabhav Sahasrabhav. So now Sahasra Sirsha. One man, we have 1000 head, then how much leg should be there? If 1000 leg is there, then how much head should be there? Just double head? Yes, double hand and leg. So this is not the actual meaning. Om Sahasra Shisha Sahasra Pad is not numerically, it is not numerically 1000. It means the feeling there is countless. That means all over the world, all over this universe, all over this infinite universe, Krishna's head, leg and everything there. You can find Krishna anywhere and everywhere. Anywhere and everywhere.
Indriyani yasso sakalendriya vittimanti pasanti panti galayanti chiram jaganti.
It is in Brahma Sangita. All sense organ of Krishna is equal to Krishna. Any sense organ. Whereas Krishna's name is equal to Krishna himself. Transcendental sound repeatedly expressed. So now you see, any sense organ, Krishna can eat with eyes. Indriyani yasso sakalendriya vittimanti. Meaning any sense organ can act, can represent other sense organ. Understand? Is it possible for Krishna? So now you think about Krishna. Siddhanta boliya chitte nakaro alos. Iha hoite Krishna lage sudhiro manos. In Bengali. When Siddhanta, when Guru Vaishnava discussing Siddhanta, you feel bored. Useless. I like to hear Rasatattva and Leela. It's all disgusting. But that it is written there, Siddhanta boliya chitta nakaro alos. Don't become lazy in the name of I'm doing Astukalin Leela, I'm thinking you mad. You are doing Harina? Siddhanta boliya chitta nakaro alos. Don't become lazy discussing all Siddhanta. Discussing Siddhanta means at the same time you have to apply in your own life. All Siddhanta we like to see. All Siddhanta what you learn from Guru Bhargava, we like to see in your life in applied form. Otherwise it is useless. You can get all Siddhanta and put in suitcase and every day you can watch. Oh, nice Siddhanta is there in suitcase. Huh? In suitcase we can put by exhibition. It is not a matter of exhibition, you see. So now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu expressing nice leela. There, those devotees, there's Brajavasi. They are also Brajavasi. Navadibhasi means Brajavasi. Navadibhasi means Brajavasi. They are staying with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu for Chaturmasa leela, 4 months. Now, you try to calculate, they are starting from Navadip. They are starting from Navadip. Sivananda Sen guiding them. All devotees, they are among them old man, very old man, young and child. They are all going. Now how much time it can take? What is the distance? And average, how much distance you can cover daily? How much? You can do Govardhan Parikrama? Within 2 hours, 3 hours, you can do? So sometime I have seen, one devotee is doing Parikrama for whole day. Even after then he become a dead man. Oh, I am dead Maharaj. But in old age I have seen my Guru Maharaj doing Parikrama. What to speak more? In old age, 80 years, 85 years, 90 years Guru Maharaj doing Parikrama. With stick in hand. There is no fatigueness, no lethargy, no sweat coming out of there. Pure devotees, you can see, there is no bad smell in their body. No. So this way they are doing Parikrama. So how long time it will take to cover at least if not more, I think 700 kilometers from Navadvip, Shantipur. They all gather in one place, a full troop they are going. Full troop they are going. And maybe sometime they need to stay in one place. Daily, if you calculate 20 kilometers per day, if they cover, they will have to take rest, take prasad and go for bhikkha. There's no, they don't carry rice and dal chapati with them, like us. They depend upon Krishna, Vishambhar. So this way they are going. So Sivananda Sen going to village for bhiksha, they cooking, taking prasad and after again going this way. If you calculate, at least 1.5 months or 2 months it will take for them. 1 month it. So 2 months, 4 months gone, and 4 months staying there. So 8 months gone. And another 4 months they are staying in Navadvip, staying here in Navadvip, or maybe in Shantipur, some devotees in Shantipur here, there. But that is also Navadvip, because they mentally they are staying in Navadvip. They are Brajavasi. Brajavasi mean mentally he should stay with Krishna all the time. That is the definition of Brajavasi, Prabhupada told. Those who are doing seva for Krishna all the time, uninterrupted way. They are actually Brajavasi. So this way they are going, coming, it will take time, and 4 months going to stay anyway, 7 months, 8 months. You calculate it, you can find 7 or 8 months gone. So another rest, you see, 4 months they are crying and crying. We lost Gauranga. And as per Raganuga Bhajan, if you lost Krishna outside, you are getting Krishna inside. If you lost Krishna outside, then you are getting Krishna inside. You are meeting Krishna inside. That is Raganuga Bhakti. As per Gauriya Society, you see. So now you think, what kind of association you can think about? What kind of good association you can think about? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself is saying this way. One by one, I can go on discussing. One by one. She put a question before me many times. That suppose some devotee is 50% elevated, suppose 80% elevated, 60%, 70%, then what do you suggest about them? I can leave whole society and go to forest? What does it mean? Because if you go to forest, you are going to carry your mind with you. That mind is material mind. That mind, material mind, can give you evil association mentally. And in Gita already Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaks. Outside, if you leave all material enjoyment, and inside if you are thinking, mitha charo sauchate. Bahirindya sangyam bhojo jo manasaste smarana indiyathesu mitha charo sauchate. He is a cheater. So you see. So what to do? If you go to forest, you can carry your material mind. And already I discussed this point five, six days ago. Bhumi rapo analo kham mano buddhi revacha ahamkar ityamme prakriti rastrada. Eight, my nature, eightfold of mood, my nature can express. Same nature, my prakriti. Prakriti rastrada, eight kind of division. Then your mind, material mind is out of that. You have material mind with you. That mind also can create a big problem for you in bhajan, if you go to solitary bhajan. Now, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada, under the guidance of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, giving us nice advice. Come on, man. If you like to get good association all the time, 100%, then what to do? Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, sing Krishna Nam, doing Krishna Kirtan, you go on doing all the time. Krishna Kirtan, go on doing.
then somebody can question, oh Maharaj, this way we are doing this kirtan. And I already proved that day, with kirtan, you have the chance to hear your sound, at the same time you have the chance to think about what you are singing. Simultaneous procedure. Simultaneous. When you are singing, you are hearing, at the same way you are meditating inside your heart. Threefold you are going. Now Prabhupada speaking, if you are doing kirtan, harikatha doing kirtan, harikatha kirtan singing, that time you have the chance to get in touch with Krishna all the time. Because while singing about Krishna, if I think about some material problem, then I cannot sing Krishna. I will have to meditate. Prabhupada proved the Harikirtan is the most important yoga. Important yoga. It is yoga. Nam yoga is the best yoga. The best yoga. Nam yoga is best yoga. And Nam yoga is best archan. Because in Kalikal only Sankirtan, meditation also Prabhupada want to prove, if you go on doing Kirtan, is the best meditation you can have in your life. You need not go to forest, like Gopikas, they are singing Uddhava. You are actually fool. You are giving us advice to forget Krishna. Have you gone mad? Can you give us one nice advice so that we can forget Krishna? We like to forget Krishna. You are giving us advice to remember Krishna, then we can we can eradicate the feeling of separation. What do you think? What do you mean? Those gopikas, they are having meditation all the time. When they are doing their scavenging job, homely work, I mean washing clothes, cooking, feeding milk to child, all the time they are washing utensil, everything. It is written in Bhagavatam. When they are doing homely work, still then they are performing deep meditation. So Uddhava, what do you mean? I think you are mad. If you have any procedure, you can speak in front of us so that we like to forget Krishna. Maybe always we feel some sort of burning feeling inside our heart. If you have any medicine, if you have any procedure, kindly speak. You are giving us advice to remember Krishna. Nanda Baba also speaking like that, I can discuss. So those gopikas, they also like to get good association all the time. So this way the Brajavasis, you see, they are getting continuous good association. Good association. So Prabhupada wanted to prove that your Sankirtan, if you perform Sankirtan for the entire satisfaction of Krishna, I mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Don't understand. First I started with the point. What point I started? To seek self-interest is not bhakti. To seek the interest of Krishna is called bhakti. All the 24 hours I like to seek this interest of. We are less interested about public interest. I am less interested about public interest. I am less interested about private interest. I don't like to speak anything about that. I like to seek the interest of Krishna. I like to satisfy Krishna. I like to satisfy whole sense organ. I mean, all the sense organ of Krishna. That is the actual bhakti. Understand? So Prabhupada giving us advice that you need not go for meditation because your sankirtan, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, naam karo naam chinto, naam karo sar, always Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. কিশয়নে কি ভোজনে কিংবা জাগরণে অহর্নিশ চিন্ত কৃষ্ণ বল হবদনে, তো হোয়াট ডাজ ইট মিন অহর্নিশ চিন্ত কৃষ্ণ বল হবদনে, ওয়েন ইউ আর স্পিকিং ইউ আর হিয়ারিং দ্যাট সাউন্ড ভাইব্রেশন ট্রান্সেন্ডেন্টাল ইন ইউর ওন থ্রু ইউর ওরাল রিসেপশন, দিস ইজ ইউর ওরাল রিসেপশন. নাও ইট ইজ মাই রিকোয়েস্ট টু ইউ অল টু ইউ ট্রাই টু দ্যাট কাইন্ড অফ কোয়ালিটি of sense organ, I mean oral reception, so that readily you can arrest that this is material sound, this is transcendental sound. You should develop that kind of quality after doing bhajan and bhajan and bhajan. But because my Guru Maharaj is no more with me outwardly, though Guru Maharaj is there inside my heart, all the time guiding me, and someday can come when I can cease to live, I can also go away from this material world. But if you think my advice, all advice I am speaking about Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you can remember, you can get my association, you can get the association Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Varga. This way. So your meditation, you need not go separately. You need not go for meditation separately, because your Sankirtan itself can give you a chance to go into deep meditation. Your sankirtan is dhyan. Dhyan means meditation. Your sankirtan is the best procedure of archan. Your sankirtan is the best procedure of yajna. Yajna, don't pronounce wrongly, joggo. Those who are Bengali person, there is a joggo. What? They cannot pronounce properly. I love, they speak wrong way. Yajna, Yoti Maharaj, not Jyoti, they speak Jyoti. They speak pronunciation book, wrong interpretation, vyakaran, all book. they are speaking all wrong way. But we should, So Prabhupada speaking, Sankirtan is the best mode of yajna, archan, everything. In Kalikal, especially in Kalikal it is written, especially in this Kalikal, Nambajan is topmost priority. But don't think that in other yuga, this is a one cycle of Chatur Yuga, this Kalikal, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu advent. But don't think that way, that it is written there, Kalau Sankirtanat. In any Kalikal, you think, all Kalikal, previously or any Kalikal coming after this fourth cycle, four Yuga, Chatur Yuga, any Chatur Yuga, Kalikal is giving top priority in Nambajan. But especially this one, because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appear in the name of name. So in Sachima, Mahaprabhu told, I can again, very shortly you can see my incarnation as Harinam. This way, so all the time, Rupa Goswami Pada, their advice is very excellent advice, means for elevated soul you can think, Tannam Rupa Charitadi Sukirtananu স্মৃত্যা কামেন রসনা মনসি নিয়জ্য তিষ্ঠনবজে তদনুরাগি জনানুগামি কালম নয়েদ অখিলম ইতি উপদেশ সারম. এক্সিলেন্ট রূপ গোস্বামী স্পিকিং, দ্যাট ইজ মাই লাস্ট অ্যাডভাইস টু ইউ, টপ মোস্ট অ্যাডভাইস. সো হাউ টু গেট ইট, বিকজ ইভেন বিতাসুর স্পিকিং দ্যাট ওয়ে, প্রহ্লাদ মহারাজ অলসো স্পিকিং শ্রবণম কীর্তনম, all 7 hours, speaking so many things. So all Navavidha Bhakti you can do, or any one-fold you can do, one-fold of Bhakti, I mean Savan Kirtan Adi, nine-fold of Bhakti. If you
do if you are doing one, I mean you like to hear, like Parikshit Maharaj come out successful in one, Sravanam. And in Kirtan, Sukhdev Goswami, Vaiyasakir Kirtani, Vishnu Sravane Parikshit Abhavad Vaiyasakir Kirtan. Vishnu Sravane, dhire dhire visually you can see the ninefold of bhakti, you can find that they are separately, they are the acharya of each of them, they are acharya of onefold of bhakti. And it is given advice that ekango sadhe kimba sadhe bahu ango nishtha hoite upajaye premer charan. You can go on hearing, that can also give you success in your life. You can go on practicing two fold of, I mean, Shravan Kirtan, that also can give. Any one fold, or Ambarish Maharaj, I judge, he is engaged in ninefold of bhakti. Savayimana Krishna Padaravinda Yorvachangse Vaikuntha Gunanvaranane Karo tad mandira marjana adisu sutim chakarachita sadkato daye mukunda lingalaya darsane diso tad bhakta sparse anga sangama. This way you can give Parikshit, Ambarish Maharaj exhibiting nine fold of bhaktis at a time. If you are interested to hear, that is also, you can come out successful. If you like to sing, but first of all, we have to hear. Prabhupada explaining, until and unless your hearing is not perfect, then you cannot speak. Those who are outside Pandit, they like to memorize so many sloka and interpret in front of you. But automatically, if you develop that kind of accuracy, you can find that their sound is not transcendental sound. Maybe they have proficiency, they can speak nicely, but their sound is not transcendental. Readily you can arrest. But before that you will have to go on hearing pure Vaishnava continuously. Then you can develop. After hearing. This is... Maybe one old Maharaj, you cannot speak properly. Sloka, he cannot speak properly. My Guru Maharaj, you see, old age, 99 years, Guru Maharaj singing Harikatha. We have seen at the age of 99, Guru Maharaj pronouncing perfectly, Guru Maharaj speaking perfectly. There is memory, you see, 100%, all the time Guru Maharaj speaking Harikatha. You see? So this way, you see, continuously Guru Maharaj singing Harikatha, Prabhupada. So before singing, you must hear it. Prabhupada giving example. Suppose you have taken a lot of prasadam. Right? After the digestion, one sound coming, because now digestion procedure going on. Without assimilation, any amount of prasad you can take, without assimilation, you are going to lose all nutrition. Because you cannot digest it properly. So you took a lot of prasad, paramanna, pusmanna, everything, but indigestion is not good. So assimilation is a term used by doctor. Assimilation is a procedure by which you can get all the nourishment of your body. You see, first of all we take prasadam, then the prasadam going inside, then the all different kind of juice coming inside, peptone, adi, different kind of. Then after that it helps digestion. After that we get nourishment, because the juice, the vitals of your intake is going through blood vessel, it is distributed all throughout your body, whole body. Then you get power. Otherwise, you feel weak. Now, point is that You remember about the advice given by Prabhupada. Be careful, all the time you speak same way. Because some Guru Varga speaking, sometimes you cannot understand. Many people asking me, why Banagoswami Maharaj, he is a disciple of Prabhupada, he is speaking this way. Why Parambhaja Keshava Goswami Maharaj speaking this way? Why Parambhaja Madhava Goswami Maharaj speaking this way? Why Bhaktivinoda Puri Goswami Maharaj speaking this way? I said, come on man, I told you, all our Guru Varga, maybe they have some kind of speciality. They have, each of them, they have some kind of speciality with them. And they are advising me accordingly. In front of my Guru Maharaj, one Acharya, at present he is Acharya. Previously, when he was just a plain devotee, after that he was made Acharya. Or maybe he is 40 years back, in Purushottam Dham, Gopananda Maharaj. That time he was Acharya, I think. Yes. My sannyasi, not Acharya. He was made Acharya after Guru Maharaj, gone. He put a question before Guru Maharaj. Maharaj, we see different kind of, we see some or other kind of speciality with our Guru Varga. Maybe he is, has some, probably Siddhar Goswami has some speciality. But what to do? If I am going in front of Guru Varga, some Guru Varga is advising this way, and suppose my Guru Maharaj advised this way, apparently it is crossing, then what to do? I can have the chance to commit opera. Suppose one example, one Guru Varga, he told, in my temple you cannot keep a disciple, a married man, I mean disciple, you cannot keep inside my temple. Suppose one devotee. Another Guru Varga, suppose told, he is a fine devotee, maybe he is Grihastha. He likes to stay in temple. Maybe his wife staying separately. You can give him chance. Like Prabhupada Goswami Maharaj came with all wife, everything. All furniture, everything, all the luggage. Together with wife, Prabhupada come in Jagpit Mandir and throw himself in front of Prabhupada. I don't know what to do. I throw myself in front of you. This is my wife. It's me, all my luggage with a full truck. Prabhupada laughing. Full submission. 100% submission. So you can remember how to avoid evil association. The piece of iron, if you put inside fire, so if you get it out, it get black. First of all, if you like to do some good for others, first procedure you will have to get in touch with pure Guru Vaishnava all the time. Otherwise, sometimes you can do mistake and get some kind of attachment with him and go down. So what you can do? From heart, you are thinking about Guru Vaishnava all the time and you are in front of a devotee, he is maybe 50% elevated, you can get by, you can advise him accordingly. As you are getting advice, so accordingly you can get advice. But anyway, you should not forget that cholera and malaria, that example. One devotee developed cholera, one devotee developed malaria, they love each other. They are staying in one single room, there is no space. Sometimes he finds the critical situation of cholera patient, he like to help him. Oh, my God, Mother, your situation is so bad, I like to help you. Sometimes his condition is very bad, he like to help you. So in the meantime, what happens, doctor coming, he developed cholera, only malaria was there with him, but now he's both cholera and malaria, and now in that devotee, he is only cholera, he developed malaria itself, because contagious disease. So this way you can have the chance to get contamination. But if mentally, if you are totally attached with Guru Vaishnava, then you are like hot iron, peace. Hot iron piece, like hot iron piece. Then you can stay in Sankhya with all common devotees, you can stay. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving advice that you think you are doing association,
But if you mentally, if you are totally attached with Guru Vaishnava and pure devotion, I mean, if you are doing pure association, outwardly you are as if dadati pratiginnati prichati gujjama, you are doing like, you are giving prasadam to a bonded soul. Now, Rupa Goswami told, if I give, then I can, oh Guru Maharaj, I'm going to get bad association. That's not good. Bhaktivinoda speaking, until and unless he have attachment from heart, then any activities you are doing, that is not the cause of your bondage. Understand? Like Preth Sadda, sometime one devotee is staying in Rome. He likes to do Vaishnava Sadda. Sadda. But all his brothers, I mean material brother, they don't like to do it. Then big fighting going on. He likes to do Vaishnava Sadda. He likes to do Preth Sadda, big fighting. Then Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving advice. Suppose he is in society, what to do? They outwardly it seems he is attending that function, but mentally he is totally off. He hates. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he is not doing. Follow. So now you go back to the Leela of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Purushottam Dham. One by one, I can show you. So all the 24 hours, if I have the chance to do Sankirtan, if I have the chance to hear, then automatically I am doing good association, right? Now one day, one devotee came, his name is Pradyumna Mishra. He came to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he liked to hear Harikatha from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I like to hear some Harikatha from you. Mahaprabhu speaking, actually I don't know Harikatha, I hear Harikatha from Ramananda, Rai Ramananda Prabhu. So by chance he is not here. So it is better if you, it is good if you go to his his village home. There. One home was there in Puri town, and one home was there, 8 kilometers away from. It is towards Brahmagiri. Brahmagiri mean? Jaha? Brahmagiri mean? Alalnath. Towards Alalnath, I went to his house. Now, at present he is there, he is busy with some seva of Jagannath. So it's good if you like to hear Harikatha. Now, why not you go there? Then he told, okay, Mahaprabhu himself suggesting, I can go. He's going there. He knocked the door, then servant coming, opened the door. What you want, please? I like to meet Ramananda Prabhu. Well, he is now busy. He will have to wait for some time. He is busy with his self. Long time he is waiting, not coming. After that, again he is asking to servant, what seva he is doing so long time I am watching? Actually, you see, he is doing some nice seva for Jagannath. What seva? He is giving training to some young girls. Oh my God, young girls? He is giving training? Yes, he's giving training to young girls so that those girls can go in front of Jagannath and dance and play some drama. I mean, play some role for the satisfaction of Jagannath. Oh my God, he's getting the association of women. Then without speaking anything, he cut off from that place. Then evening time is coming to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Well, you hear Harikatha from Ramananda Prabhu? Well, no, actually, what you mean? You don't hear? Mahaprabhu understand because Antaryami. You don't go? Actually, I go there, but he was busy with Mahaprabhu understand. See, I am sannyasi. Even I don't have that kind of quality what Rai Ramananda have. Even I don't have that kind of quality. What do you mean? What do you mean? এক রামানন্দ হয় ঐছ অধিকার তাতে জানি অপ্রাকৃত ইন্দ্রিয় তাহার অনলি ওয়ান পার্সোনালিটি আই ফাইন্ড রায় রামানন্দ হু ক্যান এক্সিবিট দ্যাট কাইন্ড অফ ফার্স্ট টাইম লীলা রায় রামানন্দ গিভিং ট্রেনিং টু দোজ ইয়ং গার্লস হ্যাঁ helping and helping them to get their dress, uniform, cloth and uniform? Yes. But still there is no reaction in his heart. That's why we know Ramananda is a Prakita. Even I think I am sannyasi, if I hear the name of one girl or woman, I feel some sort of reaction inside my heart. Ami je sannyasi nijeke vairagya kori mani, stri naam jabahi suni tabahi bikar pai mor tonu mon, sthir asane sthir rahe, oiche kon jon. Who can take rest after looking a beautiful girl? Who? Those who are Paramahansa, those who are always staying there in transcendental abode, those who are doing performing seva of Gauranga, only they can breathe. Mahapo Antaryani know his heart. Go there! You miss chance, go now! Don't think otherwise. Only Radhamananda. Go now, here. Then again he goes. Radhamananda being pardon, excuse me. I'm sorry, my servant, I'm in the seva, vritta. Don't inform me that you are already waiting there for a long time. I'm very sorry. I'm committing aparadha unto your lotus feet. Oh, no. What for you have come? What seva I can do for you? Actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sending me to you. Mahaprabhu sending you to me? Yes. Why? To hear Harikatha. Harikatha? Okay, see. What Harikatha you like to see? Here? What Harikatha? I like to hear that kind of Harikatha which you already held. I mean that kind of discourse you already have had in your life at the bank of Godavari that time. I heard nice discussion was there. Night after night you spend. I like to hear that kind of, Actually, you see, I am not singing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself singing there. Mahaprabhu sitting in my tongue, he is dancing and he is sitting in front of me as a audience. So what to do? Rai Mukhe Bhakta Swayam Gaur Rai. Rai Mukhe Bhakta, you see Rai Ramananda Sangbad is singing. Rai Mahasaya says, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is sitting. You see Rai Mahasaya, he is singing? No! Actually, in the face of Rai Mahasaya, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself singing. I mean Chaitanya Saraswati, Vishnu Priya. Who is Saraswati? Radharani himself says Saraswati. Saraswati form, we see different Saraswati. Radharani Saraswati. Radharani giving lesson to Krishna. Useless, you cannot dance properly. Sing this way. Krishna giving training. It's very, very discussion. Sometime he saw Krishna. Some Sukhi Lalita asking, where from you are coming? Hey, where from you are coming? Hey, some Sakhi coming. Where from you are coming? I'm coming from this, from that bun. I mean, some forest. What do you see there? I saw Radharani giving training to Krishna. Giving training to, yes, regarding dancing and singing. And what Krishna doing? He is dancing according to the gesture of Radharani. Hey! This way, Krishna standing, dancing. Rupa Goswami was writing. Very heavy discussion. I should not. Now I like to go through this, the vitals of this teaching. You see? So, you see, though that Padunna Mishra is the personal associate of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Is there any no? Yes. He is the personal associate of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Who? Padunna Mishra. But still he is exhibiting a leela that he making mistake. He is going to Raya Mahasa. Oh, Raya Mahasa doing bad association. His mistake. Now Mahaprabhu as an Antaryami, he arrests his mistake. He rectify. Understand? Mahaprabhu arrests his mistake and rectify. Otherwise, Padunna Mishra was supposed to misunderstand Raya Ramananda forever. Padunna Masto was supposed to misunderstand Raya Ramananda forever and going to hell. Right? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu guided him properly. This way, those who are pure devotees, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu exhibiting like a devotee. This way, pure devotees always can guide you so that you can have the chance to get pure association. Another example I see, I like to give you. One by one, I can go countless examples from Chaitanya Lila. So, good association, sat ebong asat. This demarcation is so fine and so accurate. Mathematically, I am not ready to express. I cannot express. 0.00000001% I cannot speak. Mathematically, I fail to express. So fine demarcation is there. You cannot imagine. Because if you can imagine, then it is not bhakti. If I can think about this material mind, if I can think about Krishna, then Krishna become my servant. I can enjoy Krishna. That's why Brahma giving you nice advice. Sthanis sitaha satigatam tanuvang manovi. Sthanis sita, in the front of all pure devotees, I like to stay, and then I automatically I have the chance to hear this, because they are always singing. I have the chance to hear. Sthanis sitaha satigatam, satigatam, through oral reception, I can continuously hear. Harikatha. Sthanis sitaha satigatam tanuvang manovi. Kaiman Bhakya, body, mind, and speech. I can surrender, I have the chance to hear Harikatha, hear. Because until and unless this condition is satisfied, you cannot have any kind of bhakti. You have bhakti? Because in Gita, what advice you get? Gita? What advice you get Krishna giving? Giving advice? What advice we get in Gita? Huh? You forget. Baljan, ki? Dadati, Panipat, Paripeshnana, Sevaya. These three procedures. Panipat, Prashna, Paripeshnana, Sevaya. After that, you can get advice from a pure devotee. Panipatana Puribhasana Sevaya Upodekshanti Te Jnanam Gyaninastattva Durshinaha. Durshinaha Vane Bahuvachan. Not singular number, plural number. Tushtattva Durshinaha. Tattva Durshi, because you can get the chance to hear from Diksha Guru, you can have the chance to hear from Siksha Guru also. They can, one or two or three or more, Siksha Guru, Diksha Guru. But one thing is very vital, important, that Sikha Guru should be in line with my Diksha Guru. If he is going to break the line, then he is not my, I cannot accept him as my Sikha Guru. One condition, I can ask my Diksha Guru, Maharaj, you permit me to hear Harikatha from that devotee, that Maharaj? Yes, you can hear. You can hear, like Bhakti Vallabhi, Bhakti Bhadi Maharaj, many times. Yes, you go there. That's why you all come to me. So you see, Panipat, Paripashan Seva. Panipat means you are paying Dandavat, I mean surrender, complete surrender. Physically you are complete surrender. Paripashan means actual questions so that you can rectify your life, you can get established in bhajan life. Paripasana means let me put some question in front of Bhakti Bharati Maharaj. I like to test what kind of knowledge he has. That is not actually Paripasana. Paripasana means pro upasarga. Special question. To get perfect knowledge. To erase contradiction. To erase any contradiction, suppose you have in me, to erase contradiction, to get established in Siddhanta, not to test a sadhu. So follow me. So Panibhag Parikrishna, seva means you know seva. Seva you can do. Through eyes you can see the deities, see deities. Nose you can take the smell of Chandan and Tulsi already offered in the lotus feet of Krishna. Because Chatusan, they got the chance to get the smell of flowers and Tulsi, which was already offered at the lotus of Krishna. Chakarutesham Sanchovam Aksharajusamopi. Aksharajusamopi. Previously, they used to meditate on Brahma name. Ekaksharam Brahma Mantra. Previously. So it is written there, whenever they got the small smell of Tulsi and Chandan and flowers already offered unto lotus of Krishna, they got the smell. Then they feel some sort of reaction inside their heart. They got the feeling that they are like intoxicated people. Nishagrastama. Like wine, if you take some head, the seventh death. Madhu is written there. They got some reaction in their heart. Oh, reaction. They couldn't resist themselves. Then by the kripa of Brahma, you go to Vaikuntha, in third canto you can buy Jai Vijay Prasanga. You can get this Prasanga. This way, through smell, through ear you can hear Harikatha, through tongue, I mean, you can taste Prasadam, you can speak Harikatha, you can see Krishna, legs you can travel. Brajadam, I mean Navadip Dham, you can go for Parikram. So many devotees already gone for Parikram, that's why you have little devotees. Sab baire uri kama chole gache. Kajuna ya to kum diho. Bhalo bhalo chale chile. So all gone for Parikram. So Parikram also important. So through hand you can do seva, nice seva. This way you have the chance to do seva. Panipat, Parikrishna seva. After that, if your inclination is perfect, then tattva-darshina purushaha. Those who are tattva-darshi purush, they can give advice to you. And then and only then you can develop the capacity to catch their mercy. Otherwise, I told you repeatedly, pot is there, but there's some leakage is there. He is kipapatta of sila bhakti rakkat siddhargusim. Maharaj, I agree with you. He is a kripa patra. But maybe there is some leakage. So all kripa he got and gone. Rasa, like kripa is a fluid, you see, gone. All kripa gone through leakage. Now by chance, by good association, if you can cover up this leakage, then you can, day by day, you can develop power, strong. Then you can go. So this is the birthday. So Padyumna Mishra, if Padyumna Mishra was supposed to misunderstand Raya Ramananda forever. Now I give another example. Ramchandra Puri is a disciple of Madhavendra Puripad. Madhavendra Puripad wanted to give the exact feeling inside his heart. He wanted to give the feelings, transfer his feeling. When Ishar Puripat was doing nice seva, last moment, Ishar Puripat, Madhavendra Puripat giving full kepa. Like Gaurakesava Babaji Maharaj told example, one day taking food dust from his own lotus feet and giving on the head of Prabhupada. Amar Prabhu, full kepa. Full kripa. Then he got full feelings of full bhakti, feelings of bhakti from his Gurudev, he could receive. But Ramchandra Puripad, by chance, he was doing bad association.
He was doing bad association. So day by day he developed that kind of mentality to find fault with others is not good. Because that day I was discussing Prabhupada's advisor, don't try to find fault with others. It is my advice to you, you all try to find fault with yourself. Last advice. It is my advice to you all, don't try to find fault with others. You all try to find fault with yourself. That is the procedure of ajna. Then you can easily, today or tomorrow, you can eliminate any kind of defects. Any kind of defects and faults can be there with me. Like Tulsidasji, one example I give. One devotee is speaking, Maharaj Tulsidasji. To Tulsidas, some devotee is speaking, Tulsidasji, that devotee always criticizes about you. All speaking, rubbish about you. Tulsidasji is smiling. Can you bring him in front of me so that I can make a nice heart, I mean bhajan kutir for him, and I can keep him inside the bhajan kutir, I can get with him. Come on man, he is criticizing you, always speaking rubbish. That is why I am requesting you, you can bring him in front of me, I can allow him to stay in front of bhajan kutir, I can myself beg and make one bhajan kutir from him. He is criticizing. That's why I am speaking. Actually, I cannot find fault with me. Because personal fault cannot be detected by personal effort. So somebody can, hey, you are doing this. He can go on pointing out, hey, you are doing mistake. You are doing this. So I can have the chance to eliminate all my defect. I can become pure devotee. Right? This way, you see, Tulsidasji requesting. Prabhupada also, when big amount of attack was done on preaching, I mean, Parikram party, and this is the time, Paramathala, just cross, if you can cross the river, Navadvip, and many devotees coming. Well, we can file a case against us, those pseudo devotees, useless, idiot. Prabhupada said, well, why we are going to file a case against them? Why not? They are attacking us. They are doing massive, benefit for us. In all newspapers, we have the chance to put our name, Gauriyamath. Who know Gauriyamath? We have not that amount of money. We don't have. We cannot spend that amount of money. So automatically it is done. You see, in Navadvip Parikrama, after 500 years, again we see Jagai Madai attacking Nityananda Prabhu on the Parikrama party of Gauriyamath. Some so-called devotees, they attack them like Jagai Madai. So big advertisement was there in newspaper for 5-7 days continuously. So much advertisement we can get. So why we are going to always everything, you see, have some positive side, have some negative side. Always think anything you think, have some positive side, some negative side. Like one knife is there here. You go, oh, knife, throw a knife. Because somebody can cut his hand, this, that. Some devotees are woman. There is no fault with this knife. If I can use this knife for cutting sabji, if I can use this for saving fruits, everything is good. But at the same time, if this knife is there with the doctor, he can cut the body of one patient and rectify. And same knife is there with one hooligan, he can stab him, take money. So what is the fault with that knife? So what is the fault with woman? Why Mahaprabhu speaking this way? Mahaprabhu not speaking that way. You should not misunderstand Mahaprabhu. I told you that way. Yashit Sangha, both ways you should think. Bhushit Sangha, tag a Vaishnavachar. If you are successful to Yashit Sangha, tag a Vaishnavachar, if you are successful in this matter, then you are pure devotee. But Joshit,
Mahaprabhu already explained. Stri Sangha and Krishna Bhaktva. Yashit Sangha and Krishna. Yashit means, I mean, Stri Sangha, Prabhu Vajjan, Stri Sangha and Krishna Bhaktva. After that, I already explained this one. Those who are Mataji, if they think to enjoy one young boy, that is also Yashit Sangha for her. Yashit means the conception of enjoyment, if there in heart, if I like to enjoy niceness, prasadam, then I am doing Yashit Sangha. I want to enjoy prasadam. Oh, today is an rasamalai, paramanna there, I should, then I am doing Yashit Sangha. Suppose I am speaking Harikatha, I am standing in front of camera, if I have any desire, small desire, oh, people can give garland to me, he can serve, oh, so nice devotee, then I am doing Yashit Sangha through Harikatha. So you should feel, you should understand this point very carefully. Very careful, very fine sentiment, very fine accuracy there. So now you see, Ramchandra Puri coming in front of Madhavendra Puri. Come on, he is a disciple of Madhavendra Puri. But Madhavendra Puri become very angry with him. Why Gurudev, you are crying, you are Siddha Mahatma, this, that. Brahma Gyani, you know Brahma. I say out, don't come to me anymore. If I see your face, then I cannot go to Krishna. Drive away, go. Foolish. I am suffering. I feel some burning feeling inside my heart because I am separated from Krishna. But he is advising in Brahma Gyan. Foolish. After that, again and again he is doing aparad, because if you commit aparad into the lotus, the Gurudev, Vaishnava also, and ultimately Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the Supreme Lord, is going to find fault with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself. Oh, big sannyasi, huh? Kapat. Mahaprabhu becomes very... Why? Maybe the sannyasi is so greedy. Maybe night time he enjoyed taking paramanna. Otherwise, why is so much ant coming here? Ant traveling here. So it is very... Mahaprabhu becomes very sad. Mahaprabhu don't answer, because Mahaprabhu thinks he is Guru Varga. I shouldn't speak, I shouldn't protest. Mahaprabhu keep quiet. This way Mahaprabhu wanted to avoid evil association. Bhaktivinoda Thakur already gave us this advice. If you find one devotee always criticizing one pure devotee, Bhaktivinoda nasambhase tare sada thake mauno dhari. Bhaktivinoda Thakur advising. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving nice advice. What kind of advice? What kind of advice? Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying, if you see one so-called devotee is always criticizing one pure devotee, then you should not talk with him. You should not see him, talk with him. You should avoid him. Avoid him. Many examples there. What is the devotee who came with tiger skin? Brahmanandapuri. Brahmanandapuri came in front of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu got information, Brahmanandapuri came. There some devotee came in Gambira, Prabhu, we can bring him in front of you. Oh, he is Guru Varga, I should go to him. He is Guru Varga, I should go to him. I am Shisha. Mahaprabhu went here. Then Mukunda saying, to Mukunda Mahaprabhu, where is Brahmanandapuri? Here you are. Where? Here, thud, mister. He is not Brahmananda Puri. You are foolish, actually. If he is Brahmananda Puri, why is going to wear tiger skin? His vairagya is not so useless vairagya. No cheap, so cheap vairagya. He cannot exhibit. If he is actually Brahmananda Puri, he is not going to exhibit cheap vairagya. Then Brahmananda Puri calculated, oh, maybe my tiger skin is not, Mahaprabhu cannot approve. Immediately he threw tiger skin. Well, tiger skin cannot give me Krishna's lotus feet. Okay, let me choke. He choke and wear nice clothes. Hey, here is Ramananda Puri. He embrace. Now, here is Mama. In front of that, Ramananda Puri is standing. Where is Ramananda? Useless. He is speaking, he is Ramananda. He is not Ramananda Puri. If Ramananda Puri, why he is going to wear tiger skin? This way Mahaprabhu teach that Ramananda Puri, at the same time Mahaprabhu teaching us this kind of acharan is how to keep balance between Sat and Asat. Sat and Asat, this fine demarcation, only you are successful to detect. Only you are successful to detect if you have the chance to attain a pure devotee. Otherwise, whole life you can go on doing bhajan, bhajan, bhajan. Yes, you cannot give result. You can get feelings, very nice enjoyment. Some devotee asking in front of one Parvat Maharaj, Parvat Goswami Maharaj, who heard Jaiva Dharma from Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Parvat Maharaj, I used to go there in Udala. Udala, there in Odisha, one place. Parvat Goswami Maharaj took birth there in Surabhi Kunjan, just near Surabhi Kunjan. So when he was manifesting childhood lila, Bhaktivinoda used to stay there in Surabhi Kunjan after retirement. When Bhaktivinoda manifested Vanaprastha lila, after the sannyas lila. First of all, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, in Surabhi Kunjan he was standing. And from Surabhi Kunjan itself, Bhaktivinoda discovered this place, Gauranga birth place. Then Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj came and point out, this is the place where you saw night time, you saw big light. That is the spot, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj. But Bhaktivinoda first saw the light, big light. This forest, why so big light? Daytime he came and after long investigation, he heard from those Muslim people, here, this is the spot. You see, whenever you try to get any kind of other, sabji, paddy, wheat, but whenever you put this kind of sheet, only tulsi coming, nothing else you can get. Only tulsi, this jogopi. And Mahaprabhu detect, after that. This way, you see, that Parvat Goswami Maharaj was put a question. Some devotee put a question in front of Parvat Maharaj. How we can understand that we are doing actual bhajan or not? How? Is there any symptom and procedure so that we can detect? Like in Jaiva Dharma, you can find one discourse going on between Raghunath Das Baba and two boys, young men coming from Sinatpur. Sinatpur there. From Sinatpur, two young men coming to Raghunath Das Baba, who is staying in Siva Sangam there, every day. After that, they took Diksha and Harinam, they give Vaishnav Seva, and in Vaishnav Seva, their heart was so pure, then in Vaishnav Seva, they after taking Prasadam, they could see in Siva Sangam, Malini, Sochima. Oh, understand, when they are taking prasadam, they are giving jayadhani, taking prasadam, they could saw Sochima, Malinima, Shivas Pandit, they could saw. That's mean, Gurudev, Raghunath Das Babaji Maharaj was pure. And those two devotees, they are pure. Those devotees taking prasadam, they are also pure. Regarding Vaishnava Seva, if I speak, you can go mad. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, one Krishna Naam, who is speaking, one Krishna Naam, Tare Vaishnav, he is Vaishnav, Mahaprabhu speaking. Now question is, I am taking so much Harinam, every day lakhs of Harinam I am speaking. So you have to go through this advice, what does it mean? A Krishna Naam, one pure Krishna Naam is there dancing on your tongue. One pure is in your whole life, one Krishna coming, then in Krishna Namabhas, itself in Namabhas you can burnt up all the
pap you gather in whole life. Birth after birth, if you gather papa, only by one namabhas you can like straw go down, you see. If I put power on fire on straw go down, then shortly we can find all straw burnt up and converted into ash. Like pure devotees, those who are giving kripa to you, you should feel that way. The Gurudev giving kripa, my duty is to show 100% inclination from heart. Then that pure devotee can burn all papa there and give inculcates some power inside me. This way you can come out successful. So Parvat Maharaj was put at one question was put in front of him. Parvat Maharaj said, look at man, day by day if you feel strong affinity, one major point, vital point, be careful. Parvat Maharaj giving answer, but day by day if you feel strong affinity for pure Vaishnava, then you are 100% sure that your bhajan is going positive way. And day by day if you develop a hatred and some sort of bad feeling, you want to find fault with pure Vaishnava, then be sure 100% day by day your bhajan is going negative way. So calculation done. Day by day if you feel you like to attend pure Vaishnava, you like to go to him to take darshan, this that, then your condition is good, your bhajan is positive, running positive way. And when you see your feeling is just opposite, then you can detect that your bhajan is wrong bhajan you are doing. Wrong bhajan. Now, if you go through all the leelas of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, countless leelas of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Now, Ishwarpuri path, getting full kripa of Madhavendra. Now, when his disciple is Ramchandrapuri coming, Madhavendrapuri path wanted to cut out this evil association. Go away! Don't show your face in my whole life. Don't turn off again. Go. If I see your face, then I cannot go to Krishna. So Madhavendra Puripad wanted to avoid bad association. Even bad association not there with Madhavendra Puripad. Even there is chance. Madhavendra Puripad never doing bad association. Still, if there is any chance, still he like to cut away. Don't come to me. So you see the behavior of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when Ramchandra Puri again committing aparadha, then coming to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is giving association to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not going to take his association. But that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu many times expressed this mood. You all coming here in Purushottam Dham to bless me, to stay with me, to do kripa, but I don't know why. I am developing this kind of feeling. No more I like to do kirtan, I like to stay in a solitary place and crying. So Madhavendra Puripad wanted to avoid all pure devotees. They also to maintain society, they outwardly, externally it seems that Babaji Maharaj not throwing him out. Like one example I can give. Prabhupada speaking, many devotees coming in front of Gaur Kishor Das Babaji Maharaj, Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. Many devotees exhibiting their mood. They wanted to prove that we are staying with pure devotee like Gaur Kishor Das Babaji Maharaj. So you can also pay honor to me because I am doing seva of Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. But if you go in details, you can find their woman association, they are going, doing woman association, Kamini Kanchan they are doing. Whereas Babaji Maharaj is fully aware about it. Babaji Maharaj is 100% aware about it that he is a woman association doing. He is not devotee. Prabhupada speaking, those who are so-called devotee, they are doing all nonsense. At the same time, they are so exhibiting, they are showing that we are doing seva of Guru Kishor Das Babaji Maharaj. Then Prabhupada speaking, externally, Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj not going to throw them away from ashram. Bhajan Kutir. Outwardly it seems, apparently it seems, Babaji Maharaj not going to throw them away from his Bhajan Kutir. At the same time, oppositely, Prabhupada speaking from heart, Babaji Maharaj never accept them, even 0.001% both Babaji Maharaj don't approve them, their association. Even 0.001% approval of Babaji Maharaj is not there, whereas you can detect they are all staying with Babaji Maharaj. So maybe Babaji Maharaj is also corrupted. So now you find, fine brain how to protect yourself. Sometimes some devotee coming to Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj to take dust powder from the lotus feet of Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj very angry. Why you touch my leg? Why you touch my leg? Go! Sometimes he's speaking all rubbish. And he become frightened. Going to Prabhupada. I went to take darshan of Babaji Maharaj and I touch his leg. He become very angry with me. Then Prabhupada speaking. What do you think? We have that kind of quality to touch the lotus feet of Babaji Maharaj and take the taste dust powder from the lotus feet of Babaji. What do you think? Why you touch? This way Babaji Maharaj, anytime, sometime, rich people coming, Maninda Chandra or rich people coming, Maninda Chandra or the king, Maninda Chandra coming and give, putting some request in front of Babaji. Could you kindly go to my palace and stay there for some time to give me your nice association? Babaji Maharaj become, you like to get my association? Well, you can do one thing, you can come to Dhamma, I can make what Bhajan Kutir for you in front of me at the bank of Ganga, we can both doing amicably, we can stay. Mutually we can do Bhajan here, you can stay here. Better is good, because if I go to your palace, then I can develop some affinity, then you can put one case file against me in court. That Babaji Maharaj came here, he took this one, that one from my palace, precious. so it is good. I would suggest if you can come to Dhamma and I can make one ashram, Bhajan Kuti for you. You can sit there, I can sit here. We have the chance. If you like to get my association, or if you like to give your association to me, then you can take me there in palace. Like Prabhupada, you see, don't misunderstand me any time if I speak hardly. I told this incident many times. When Prabhupada Manindra Chandra invite him, he went there. But they don't allow Prabhupada to speak even 5 minutes Harikatha. Even 5 minutes. Those are Prakita Sahajiya, they will stop your speech. We don't like to hear it. And Prabhupada stop Harikatha, go away from that place. Then Manindra Chandra allow his staying there in palace, nice place, and Dev Mandir was there, temple, attached to palace, king palace. Attached to king palace, there was temple. There Prabhupada staying for 3 days. Then the bhoga plate with golden plate, where they bring for Prabhupada, but Prabhupada don't take even one single. Don't take prasad. Prabhupada avoid taking prasadam. Only Prabhupada took tulsi from prasadam for 3 days consecutively for 3 days. Prabhupada didn't take prasadam. That information King Manindranjada got, but it was too late when Prabhupada was in train, local train. Now we are going by plane here. Prabhupada using local train. Madhu Goswami, our Guru, all local train. Prabhupada got there, then Manindranjada was crying and coming quickly and fall down his leg, please excuse me, I don't know. I have no information that for 3 days, for considerable 3 days you are fasting. Please excuse me, otherwise I can die. Prabhupada then giving advice, you see, you are not going to get my advice, you are not going to get any advice from me, then how I can take prasadam there? If you can take something, I can also take something. That is the procedure through which Those who are Acharya and Brahmacharis, they can give his highest association to the fallen soul. They can pull them up to his own level. I mean, solid level. Follow my point. Prabhupada speaking, this is the procedure of association. Dadati pratiginnati prichati kujyamachati bhungte vajayate, that is the secret procedure. I saw you are not ready to take anything from me. So I also exhibit, react that way. I am not going to take anything from you because you are not going to take anything from me. I am niskinchan, I have nothing. Only the thing I can give you, the accurate feeling, exact feeling what I develop in my heart regarding bhajan. When I speak harikatha, you say stop harikatha, stop harikatha. So I stop. Then I cannot take prasadam there. So you see, now you can understand what do you mean by association. I can go deeply into this philosophy. I told you from 1 year, ek bochor, kali sota rasodini alochona jor. For continue 1 year, we can go on discussing on this point. Different scripture, Bhagavad Puran, we can show. Very nice discussion. So Prabhupada wanted to avoid. No harm can be there if Prabhupada going to take prasadam from Manindra Chandra. Because Prabhupada is like fire. Banher, banher, banher sarva huyo yatha. In fire, if you give anything, it can get burnt off. So Prabhupada is like fire. What wrong if Prabhupada take prasadam from Manindra Chandra's place? But Prabhupada is acting as effective acharya. Remember, Prabhupada acting as effective acharya. So it is the duty of Prabhupada to exhibit, to show the accurate line of devotion. Prabhupada say, somebody criticizing, oh, he is a big devotee, he is acharya, he is riding motor gari that time. First Mercedes car came. The sakiri said, he is devotee, he is doing big devotee acharya. You should go working. He is using this car. Prabhupada saying, yes. When I am giving the responsibility to act as acharya, then for preaching I have the right to take car for preaching purpose. This way, Swami Maharaj also exhibiting this way, good association, bad way, many examples I can see. In Calcutta, in Baligant place, in one place Swami Maharaj went, with some devotees with him, went to his house. One old devotee, is a lady devotee from America. Now for past 10, 12 years I don't see her. She used to come to me all the time to hear Harikatha, old man, fat, so fat. But at present I don't see. She is poor, she is coming from America. I am speaking Harikatha, he is also speaking some incident, what happened in his own life. That one day, she is speaking, Maharaj, we went with our Guru Maharaj. Where? For preaching purpose, one place. We need some seva. And there, Guru Maharaj sitting, speaking Harikatha. They bring a fruit place, fruit and everything. And I saw onion was there, it's inside their fridge. The place where they collected fruits were inside their room. I saw Guru Maharaj, they served fruits to us. But already I saw onion, garlic, everything there. Guru Maharaj speaking, shut up your eyes and take up. Don't speak anything. Understand? But you cannot maintain that kind of accuracy. He can maintain because he is like fire. All what you are doing for the total satisfaction of Krishna. Understand? The same point I am coming to. If inside your heart one feeling is there, I like to satisfy Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu 100%, no other desire is there, no trace of desire, even no smell of desire. Then and only then, you are like that iron piece which is already there inside a fire, which is glowing like gold. otherwise if you like to do something good to other bonded soul, it can prove to be fatal, dangerous. Many times, Prabhupada going to a hilly place. People saying, why Prabhupada going there to take rest? We can also go Upamannu, hey, what? It's very nice name. Popa sometimes going to hilly place in Darjeeling, here, there. Utkomannu na ki place. I forget that name. There, people think that Prabhupada going there to take to revive his lost health. Not there. This way. When Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj giving warning to Prabhupada, my Prabhu, don't go to Kali Brahmanda. Never try to make any disciple. Understand? Follow. Then Prabhupada going to Calcutta. Then somebody can say, hey, Prabhupada going to Calcutta, his Gurudev put restriction in front of him. Don't go to Kali Brahmanda. Then what happens? Prabhupada saying, I never go to Kali Brahmanda. Prabhupada speaking, I never go to Kali Brahmanda, I go to Gauriya Math, the place where I can have the chance to sing glories of Krishna. I mean, Gauriya Math is equal to Vrindavan. Prabhupada speaking, I never go to Kali Brahmanda. I never go to Kali Brahmanda. I never make any disciple. Are you make thousands of disciples you saw? No, they are all my Guru Varga. They are protecting me from imminent danger. They are protecting me because I am going to fall down. Kaharo sango koriben na. Don't go for any association, evil association. Prabhupada saying, I never go for evil association. I mean, 5 days ago I told, my Gurudev, give me the highest association. I am saturated in my heart. I have no desire to get any other association in my life. My Guru Maharaj, Paramahansa Acharya Sri Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj, giving me the highest association, so saturated I am, that I don't feel any desire to go for other association. I am satisfied. Follow me. So now you can understand what you mean by short and short. So fine accuracy. So Madhavendra Puri Pad wanted to avoid Ramchandra Puri. Prabhupada also, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to avoid Ramchandra Puri, but he is exhibiting a Shishya Leela. He is my Guru Varga. Maybe he is making any fault. I have no right to speak. I have no right to, because he is Guru Varga. Maybe he is making any mistake. But I am Shishya. The Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is showing the duty of Shishya. Mahaprabhu keeps silent. After that he gone. Then all devotees begin to Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu, to Prabhu. Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, he is always criticizing everybody. His nature is like that. Why you leave prasadam everything? Why you find fault with Ramchandra Puri? He is speaking right way. I am sannyasi. He is showing me the way how to maintain my sannyas. Why you all find fault with Ramchandra Puri? Don't find that. After a long time, all devotees there crying, Prabhu, you are leaving prasadam. Then Mahaprabhu again, because Mahaprabhu going, because some devotees always inviting Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sarvam Vartajajyo, Adaita Gosai, these, always, almost every day. So the sannyasi, Ramchandra Puri say, yes, sannyasi is so greedy, you are going for big feast all the time. Eh? Nice prasadam you are taking all the time. Then Mahaprabhu stopped taking prasadam. And one fourth, Mahaprabhu approved only one fourth of that previous prasadam, amount of prasadam. And not only that, from one fourth, Mahaprabhu would take half, and the half Mahaprabhu leave for
Govinda. You see, this way Mahaprabhu showing us how to maintain, how to do bhajan properly, this way. So then after that, Ramchandra Puri gone, everybody is satisfied. He is criticizing all the time, so it's good we have the chance. He gone, Prabhu, then. This way Mahaprabhu maintained. One by one you can see when Vallabhacharya is not ordinary man. Ordinary man? Big excellent personality. When Vallabhacharya was there in home, when Mahaprabhu went to Vrindavan, in the way Mahaprabhu went to where? Arail Gram, one village in confluence of Ganga Jamuna and Allahabad. In Allahabad, one village is there, just opposite side of Ganga, his name is Arail. That time, Vallabhacharya, he was also a Grihastha, big Pandit. Vallabhacharya came and invited Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Purvinda Mahaprabhu, Rupa Goswami and Rupa Goswami's brother, Anupam. They all went there. There Mahaprabhu gave big kripa to him, big kripa. But still Mahaprabhu know inside heart that Vallabhacharya have some ego. I am back from big family, Brahmin family, big excellent Brahmin family. And I am big Pandit, I am devotee. So Mahaprabhu know inside heart. Externally people Mahaprabhu giving kripa. They are washing the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, taking water, everything. After that, when Vallabhacharya came to Purushottam Dham, Nilachal, then Mahaprabhu saw, when first meeting Mahaprabhu, he is speaking with Mahaprabhu, Prabhu, I cannot accept the interpretation of Siddha Samipa. So I give nice commentary, you see. I give nice commentary of Bhagavatam. Over the what you speak? Now, actually, Siddha Samipa writing this way, we cannot accept it. It's useless. That's why I wrote a commentary in a new way. Also, see, Siddha Samipa is the topmost acharya in Bhagavat line, Bhagavat Parampara. How you find fault with him? Now, he explained this way. Sridharam Vetti Nishinga Prasadat. I told you that day. By the mercy of Nishinga Dev in Bhadrak, one place, Nishinga Dev appeared in room and put his hand here. Bless. And all scriptural, analytical idea developed, flourish inside the heart of Siddhasaipa. Siddhasaipa, the Sanskrit language is so easy and catchy, you cannot think. Siddha Samipada's commentary, so easy, the language is so easy, representation is so easy. I mean, those who are having knowledge about Sanskrit, don't have the heart, they can understand. So, you want to avoid Siddha Samipada? Siddha Samipada? Then you are pros. Those who are pros, they like to avoid their husband. Then he become frightened. Why? He become frightened. You like to avoid Siddha Samipada? Huh? You are so puffed up, you like to avoid Siddha Samipada? All Sampradaya, they approve Siddha Samipada. You like to avoid him? Then he become very sorry. I like to read this commentary in front of. I don't like to hear. Go and try to arrange and write commentary under the guidance of Siddha Samipada. Then I can try to. Go. Siddharer anugato karo vyakha. Otherwise, nobody going to accept your. Whatever proficiency and excellency you can exhibit, express in your writing, Krishna is less interested about it. Someday he came, Prabhu, I write nicely the explanation of Krishna Nam. Prabhu, I have no right to hear that. I only know Krishna means Yashoda Nandan and Nanda Nandan. That much I know. I am not Pandit, I don't know anything. He liked to read what he wrote. I write the explanation of Krishna, Prabhupada, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, I have no right to hear. Actually, I am uneducated, you see. And so only I know Yashoda Nandan and that much, that is more than enough for me. Not more than enough, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, so Satyaraj Khan. He told Satyaraj writing one nice book, Krishna Vijaya, Sri Krishna Vijaya. There I find one word, Nandan Nandan Krishna More Pranonath. This word of whom? Satyaraj Khan. This word, which I find in the books of Satyaraj compiled, it can sell me to him. ये जो एक शब्द व्यवहार किया, इसके द्वारा हमने खुद उसका उसका हाथ में आपको बिक्री कर दिया. I have no alternative. I can sell myself to them because they write Nandan Nandan Krishna is our heart. And this much word, this kind of feeling I got from that book. Writer, you see. I like to sell myself. Anybody is staying there in what is that village name? They are Kukur, Kulinga. Mahaprabhu speaking. What about you all? You are my heart, you are devotees. Even those who are dogs staying in Kulingram, dog, there I cannot avoid them. Many times Mahaprabhu spoke to Advaita Gosai. Those who are having nice relation with you, not if you have, if anybody can develop slight relation with you. To Advaita Gosai Mahaprabhu speaking, even one bonded soul develop one very small relation with you, still I am going to accept that jivatma in my life. I cannot avoid that jivatma. To Advaita Gosai Mahaprabhu, even and if somebody avoiding you and Nityananda, they like to love me, I like to cut them off. I like to cut them off from my life. I cannot leave them if they develop a very slight relation with you. 100% I am going to accept them. You see, like the dog of Sivananda. You know the incident of dog of Sivananda? No? I couldn't understand. Oh, so then I should stop now. Actually, good association and bad association I am discussing. One by one I can show you. Then automatically you can understand, you can grow that kind of feeling, fine feeling, that you can understand. Maharaj told me this Harikatha. This way you can avoid bad association, you can develop good association this way. Understand? So with what sloka I started? To Kapilji, the Supreme Lord, Devahuti mother putting question. What question putting? I told you. I started. Jeno sambhasva maneno prapanyananta mahaprabhu. I started with this sloka. So, Kapilji, in front of Kapilji, Devahuti expressing his feeling. Now, next day we can discuss this point and go to the Leela of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And day by day we can try to understand how to maintain satsanga, how to avoid asasanga, sat and asat. This fine accuracy. I can try to explain. So, from Gita you already hear. Panipat Paribhusna Seva. Sriyana Dibramayat Jagyad Gyana Yoga Parantapaha. This sloka I can explain. Then you can understand why Maharaj speak. This is material function going on. Why you should not speak this way, you can speak to me. I am not speaking. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving explanation. Sreyana dibhumayat jagyad jnana jagya prantapa. Sarvana karvana khilam jnane partha parishamapati. This look I can explain. Then you can understand I am not speaking lie. I am not misguiding you. 100% you can follow. Bhaktivinoda Thakur commentary I can give to you. You see. So today I stop after this. Vanchakalpudarvasikyapasindhubhyavajapathidhanangpavanabhyo-vashnabhyo namo. So, Sadhu Maharaj Vyastu ache na? What question?
Maharaj, you said that also those who are speaking Hari Katam, you are expressing one word, Yajit Sangam. If they have a slightest interest
in Yashisha.
Then what is the result for us?
For result dangerous. In Padma Puran, I explained, many times I explained this to her. The Harikatha, if you hear from a pure devotee, at least Madhyam Adhikari excellent state. Some, all the time you cannot have the chance to attend Shuddha Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava. Sometimes you can meet one excellent devotee. He is nice, his acharan is perfect. But Madhyam Adhikari, top point. Madhyam Adhikari, three different division. Also you can attend that kind of Harikatha. But if material people speaking Harikatha, I told from Jiva Goswami Pad telling Bhakta Sarago Nirago Divido Bhavet, speaker, material speaker you can be there, one is transcendental speaker. That time if you hear from them what kind of danger can come in your life, I can explain tomorrow. Tomorrow is possible or very chaos here. Anyway, all devotees gone to Parikrama. এতো পরেনা দিবদী ছিল সব বিদে পরিক্রমা করতে গেছে উপায় নেই তথাপি হয়ে যাক যদি থাকে এই বিচারগুলো রয়ে যায় আমি মরে গেলেও তো কিছু স্টিল আই ক্যান এক্সপ্লেন নাইসলি ফ্রম পদ্মপুরাণ আই ক্যান গিভ এক্সাম্পল অ্যান্ড ডিফারেন্ট ডাইরেক্ট এক্সাম্পল আই ক্যান গো হি হার্ড হরিকথা ফ্রম দেয়ার হোয়াট রেজাল্ট ইফ ইট ডোন্ট থিঙ্ক দ্যাট আই অ্যাম ইন্টারেস্টেড টু ক্রিটিসাইজ সামবডি নেভার থিঙ্ক ইফ ইউ থিঙ্ক দ্যাট ওয়ে আই ক্যান ফিল Okay, go. Now you can go. I have some discussion with Maharaj. Pancha kalpa durvasi.
Prasad
dao. Yeah, prasad dao. It's ekadashi prasad actually. This is ekadashi prasad. Dao. Touch kar di, dao. And pancha tattva you must sing. Last time when I can give you some final, advice given by Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Nibritta nitaram bhuman asanindiyatas. What is?
Some fruits.
Fruits mean you are going to get food. It's very dangerous. Fruits mean you are going to get fruit. What kind of fruits you want? I am very anxious when you give fruit. Okay.